idea of how I hooked this thing up. I took the ground right in front of the old mechanical fuel pump casting.
Then that's your ground, and then I just put my
live from the live to the battery. Right there to the starter, and then I just cross those two prongs to kick the drive out as well. Then I also have a live wire that runs from the distributor down to the battery as well. It's unplugged at the moment, but once the engine runs away, then we can kill the ignition and shut it back off. Yeah, it's about the most basic way you can wire an engine up that's not inside of the vehicle. Definitely recommend running a cooling system, but this motor will be getting rebuilt anyways. It's more of just a fun project to do. So you want to fire up your small block Chevy outside your project truck or whatever, just like mine. Make sure everything's running good before you drop her in. And you can pretty much drop in and run an engine. I ended up having to run this header upside down because the 96s have that external oil cooler. So I thought I had a Gen 1 oil filter, but I don't. So I had to flip that upside down. It's a little funky, but it's alright. Yeah, runs really good. Really happy with this engine. Pretty good for being thrown together in an hour, 2 hours.